One iconic Michigander and Detroiter lives on tonight through a new U.S. Navy guided missile destroyer. You're looking at the USS Carl Levin, named after the late U.S. Senator from Michigan. The ship is set to be christened tomorrow morning, which involves shattering a bottle of champagne on the hull before sending it out to sea. Levin passed away in July after a long battle with lung cancer.